may pagkain libre sa labas ng dali.
Kala ko kayo yung model ng gothic fashion, hindi na kailangan mag-beta. Diba nila?
Anyway, ngayon Halloween, pwedeng-pwede rin yan sa mga trick-or-treat parties. Kagaya ng mga creations ng fashion designers na sina Happy Andrada.
Yes.
And of course, Cassie.
Cassie, oo.
Thank you for being with us today.
Yes.
Thank you.
Pumikahan natin na you have models, right, na inayusan ninyo for today.
Yes.
Okay, let's start with yung ginawa ninyo. Yung inyong unang ginawa, and explain to us kung ano yung...
Sige, yung first outfit ko, this is a collection, a gothic-inspired glam rock shawl collection.
Glam rock?
Yeah, the gothic. So it's an organza gown.
Very John Galliano.
Yeah, he's my favorite designer, John Galliano.
Black.
It has stalls and chains for detail.
Alam mo, parang masyadong sustan ng John Galliano, ganun. Sabihin ba nun, mahal yung mga suot niya at yung paggawa sa kanya?
Hindi naman. Yung sa akin yung price ko is always affordable. Reasonable for everyone.
So what if meron ka lang mga damit sa iyong bahay? Pwede rin mong gawin yun?
Yeah, pwede rin. Yung next outfit natin is a gown. It's a gray gown with a neckline na Venus cut with chain studs at sa yung mga rin.
So hindi ibig sabihin na dapat black? Pwede rin ang gray?
Yeah, pwede rin
ang
gray.
Yeah. Bakit ba ang itim napaka
I think siguro parang connoted na with black yung Halloween talaga. Parang they think na yun. Parang
very drastic, yeah. Very dark.
Pero ngayon kakaiba.
This one is...
Oh, yes.
This one is a tafeta dress paired with yung chiffon na skirt na gathering with my Swarovski rhinestone na Swarovski na rhinestone na headset.
Alam mo, napansin ko ngayon yung gothic. Hindi na siya talaga kailangan yung parang mukha kang parang patay o
patay. Yeah, hindi
kailangan. So, paano mo ginawa nang naging maganda at glamorous pa rin siya?
Yung goal ko kasi is to be parang medyo glam talaga and not scary naman. Pero something fashionable for me.
Ito,
and
red one is
red. Uh-oh. Red na dress siya with panel cut. Medyo mahirap yung pattern yun. Pero it's something different. It's hot couture. And I paired it with mga chains and yung mga parang studs for at saka yung mga necklace na gano'n.
Ba na with whatever you have in the house, kunwari, meron kang mga necklace na,
yeah,
na parang ganyan, ano?
Uh-oh.
Pwede mo na ba siyang pagsamasamahin?
Yeah, you can mix and match. You can add it up. Basta tingin mo babagay siya. You can like pile it up since it's Halloween, di ba? Do something fun. Make an effort to get glamorous, get different. This one naman is inspired by Little Red Riding Hood.
Little Red Riding Hood. So pwede rin palang gano'n, ano, yung may konsepto ka.
Yeah, may concept. Kahit ano siya.
Oh, now we have the designs of Cassie.
Okay.
Si Cass, diba? That's the name of your brand now.